Karani. I am studying 10th class. Today I am explaining about the transportation of gases in respiration chapter. The transportation of gases takes place between the lungs and heart. Firstly, we breathe the oxygen through our nose and it enters into the trachea and it finally moves into lungs. The lungs are made up of a group of alveoli. For our convenience, we take only one alveolus. This is alveoli, heart and tissue. For every alveolus is surrounded by blood capillary network. This is a blood capillary network. In the blood capillary network, the blood cells are present in blood capillary network. The blood cells are made up of solid and liquid. In liquid, plasma is present. Plasma carries the enzymes, water, nutrients, proteins and to the body parts what they need. And solid state, there are three types of blood. One is RBC, WBC, platelets. This RBC, red blood cells. Here we have one doubt. Why the blood is in red color only? Because the red pigments are present in red blood cells. That is called as hemoglobin. The hemoglobin symbol is Hb. This hemoglobin carries the oxygen from heart to tissue. And the same hemoglobin carries the carbon dioxide from heart to lungs. WBC is the protect the against the infectious diseases. Platelets clot the blood. When these cells are producing carbon dioxide, these carbon dioxide molecules are also increasing. That means high concentration. This carbon dioxide is coming out in three ways. First one is the carbon dioxide is transported by usually bicarbonate. Second way, some carbon dioxide molecules are dissolved in plasma. And third way, some carbon dioxide molecules are combined with hemoglobin and came back. And this is carbon dioxide and combined with hemoglobin. Here also, four carbon dioxide molecules carries one hemoglobin. Four carbon dioxide molecules carries one hemoglobin and came back. And it entering into the heart and moves into the alveolar dead capillary network, and it enters into from dead capillary network to alveoli and coming back same way to lungs and trachea, nose, and the carbon dioxide is coming from out of the body.